What's up, everybody? It's Brock, and we got a brand new episode of All About, and today we are learning about a very cool Blenny. This guy has a bunch of names he goes by. One of the main ones is the Smith's Blenny, the White Blenny, a Fang Blenny, or a Disco Blenny. So, a bunch of names, but at the end of the day, it's all the same fish. Prices on them, you really shouldn't spend any more than about 15 to 30 bucks, depending on how big they are and if they're captive bred or not. But should not be an expensive fish when you're shopping for them. Tank size, I recommend normally like a little 30 gallon, but also these do really well in nano tanks. So if you have like those small little 5 to 10 gallon coral tanks, just really small, they tend to do really good in them. Care level, super easy. You shouldn't have any problems taking care of this Blenny. Temper, they can be semi-aggressive, and that's not towards just everybody. It's only towards similar species, so other blennies, they have been known to get aggressive towards, especially in smaller tanks. But the main thing is, if you have a large enough tank, you could have multiple blennies in it, but if you got just like a 30 gallon, I'd really recommend only keeping one species of blenny in the tank, because these guys will chase them around. Reef compatible, yes, he is a great reef fish, especially because he is a blenny, so he is good about keeping them rocks really clean of algae. Temperature, you want to keep it about 72 to 78, DKH 8 to 12, pH 8.1 to 8.4, and your salinity 1.020 to 1.025, everything's basic there. Max size, you can expect maybe about 3 inches. They normally, whenever we get them in, they're really, really small, so they have plenty of time to grow. Color, so they have a really bright white body with this dominant black stripe running all the way down its body, so you'll spot them all the time in your tank running around. Diet, they are an omnivore. Like I said, they are a blenny, so they will be eating a lot of algae, so make sure you're supplementing that in case your tank does not have a bunch of it. And then also, he'll be a carnivore, so he's going to be eating anything like frozen cubes like mysis and brine shrimp, flakes, pellets, anything like that he'll eventually eat. Origin. Most of the time nowadays, they're captive bred, but if you get one that isn't captive bred, a lot of times they come from Sri Lanka. Compatibility, just ask. Like I said, they do tend to get pretty aggressive towards similar blennies in the species in a smaller tank, but if you wanted to have like 2 Smith's blennies in a tank, you have to get a mated pair, so just make sure before you buy it, make sure they're a pair, and you shouldn't have any problem. They'll chase each other around the tank and have a good time. But if you have a big enough tank, you can normally mix multiple blennies in there. Venomous, yes, they actually are venomous. That's where the Fang Blenny gets his name from, is because he does have some fangs that do have venom in them. But you shouldn't worry at all about this, because they're not going to go after your fish with these fangs like a vampire. They're not going to mess with them. But the thing is, if your fish are being aggressive towards them, they will defend itself. So don't be surprised if he's not going to let people just bully him. So be aware of that. Make sure you do have a tight lid. They are known to jump. This is a blenny, so a lot of times they can jump out of tanks whenever they're first introduced. And make sure you have plenty of live rock to graze on. He does love eating some hair algae. And just plenty of places to hide. He's not that big of a fish, so he likes to have his comfortability. But other than that, I think that pretty much touches on everything the Smith Blenny you need to know. They are venomous, but you shouldn't have to worry about it. Make sure you got your glass lids on, and they also do really good in nano tanks. I know a lot of people out there have a smaller tank, so this would be a really good fish to try in there. Hope you all have a good week. Make sure to like and subscribe. Check out my other videos, and send some comments down below. I'm ready to hear from y'all. All right, bye.